To set mobile data billing cycle in Samsung Galaxy S20, S22 Plus or S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon, select connections, sorry, and then select data usage, and then if the billing cycle and data warming is disabled, you must turn on mobile data first, tap mobile data switch until Bluetooth turn on, and then select billing cycle and data warning, on start billing cycle on, tap it, and then you can select on this date it's month, simple. And then tap send to set. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.